How to allow calls from everybody in iPhone. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. If you are new here, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell to not miss any updates. So are you having trouble not receiving calls on your iPhone? Then you're in the right place. So let's dive right in. So sometimes you not receiving calls might be because you have turned on do not disturb and then silence the notifications from everybody. So now to change it, you'll need to go to your phone settings and then go to focus. Now here you'll find do not disturb, tap on it, and then there you'll find people, tap on it. And now you can see that allow calls from allowed people only. So tap on it. And then you need to change it to everybody. However, even if your do not disturb is not on and you're not receiving calls, it might be because there is issues in your phone settings. So scroll down, tap on apps, and then on the search bar, search for phone. And then tap on it, scroll down. There you see silence unknown callers. If it is toggled on, tap on it and then just toggle it off. Now, call from unknown numbers won't be silent and you'll receive call from everybody. And that's it. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tips and tricks. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.